Ramirez.
And I am Satya Panyago.
And now it's time for our announcements. We're still looking for a scholar to host our brand new gaming segment. Yes, we're looking for one of you guys to host our segments. Please, 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 please. Well, it'll be yours once you accept the job. And I believe we are going to be hosting auditions, right, Mr. Cannywell? Yes, we are going to be hosting auditions for Lights Up and this segment.
We want you to talk about the latest, hottest gaming trends and news, and even some tips for certain games. If you are a gamer and think you have what it takes, please email us at lightsup@bronxarts.net.
And now it's time for our Monday moment with Mr. McCabe.
Monday? So I'm sitting here on Friday looking at some of the questions that were there for community meeting. Wasn't community meeting fun? Remember, community meeting is every other week, so we would love to see you. And if you're interested in being a guest DJ like DJ Childish Bonnet this week, please send an email to Miss Hunker. But there were some more questions that I didn't get to answer, so I figured I'd answer them. First one, and this came up twice from Isis and from Raina. Will we still have a chance to have minors? That's definitely something we're looking for. So we're trying to get you as many arts classes as you can. And we would love, if we were in the building, y'all would have minors. So you'd have a major and a minor. Outside of the building, it's a little bit harder. But we're looking to get ways for you to be involved in the arts. Here's my pitch. If you are interested in other arts programs, you should look into after school. You should reach out to Mr. Phelps and see if there are any other programs, because the more arts we can get you involved in, the better. For those students, if you're interested in other arts, shoot me an email. Let's see what we can do. It's Janaya Tong. Do you like mac and cheese or grilled cheese? I really like grilled cheese with bacon. Grilled cheese by itself, I'm not really a big fan of. But grilled cheese with bacon, oh, fire. Aitana, you had a question. Fancy resort or McDonald's? That's not even a question. I am way too old to be eating McDonald's. If I eat a little bit of McDonald's, I fall asleep for the whole day. Fancy resort every day. Keep watching Lights Up every day. Send me some emails about book clubs. Miss Cowan, where you at? You still have not done anything. Where are you, Miss Cowan?
3, 2, 1. We are starting book clubs. Yes, all book clubs. Some book clubs that will be really fun. Really, really fun. And we have 3 amazing books that will be sent to you by Mr. McCabe if you are interested and will be led by a teacher. Here are the books.
Yeah, those books look great. Anyways, here's our next announcement. Attention all students, there is a food available at the school every day from 9 a.m. to 12 p.m. So if you want any easy free lunch or meal down your mask carefully, head over to the school. Like, head over to the school now. Like, when you get your food, take it so your mom or your dad don't have to cook and you can eat the food.
Did you know the moon is still technically active? Like, I'm not saying there's aliens, but I don't know. It's active like the Earth, generating moonquakes as our planet creates earthquakes. A new study based on Apollo mission data found these moonquakes most likely happen because the moon is quivering as it shrinks.
Here is the riddle of this week. I can fly, but I have no wings. I can cry, but I have no eyes. Wherever I go, darkness follows me. What am I? And the answer is a cloud. Wow. A lot of people would think it's like a shadow. I didn't think it was a shadow. I thought it was like an animal, like a bat. But I guess. Anyways. Okay. This week starts the Friday tour. If you want Mr. McCabe to drop by your house, help create an interesting Friday video, email Mr. McCabe at rmccabe@bronxarts.net.
Okay, I was just going to say this one time only. Mr. McCabe, how you going to come down here? You going to buy a plane ticket to Florida? Because if you're trying to come down here, like, I for real welcome you with open arms. Like, for real. And our final words quote is, you are braver than you believe and stronger than you seem and smarter than you think. By Christopher Robin. Wasn't he on Winnie the Pooh or something? Yes, he was. Okay. Sapio, what do you think this like quote means to you?
I think this quote means to me like don't doubt yourself. Don't quit on yourself. Don't be upset for what people say about you. Like, be strong and be brave.
I agree. I think, like, this quote means that don't think of yourself negatively. Think of yourself positively. Like, think of yourself as someone else would think of you. Like, not negative, but positive. That's my take on it. So, yeah. Anyways, bye, Bronx Arts.
Bye, Bronx Arts. See ya. Yeah. Bye. See you later, alligator. Work, 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 work